Hey, welcome back to part 10 of the Ruined King. we were here last because this is where a bunch of stuff and things did stuff. You know, the things and stuff that did the things and the stuff. I'm not really good at English. I mean, it's the only language I speak, but we went to the Buru Temple because we got Pike now, and we used Pike to get into that cage area, which is where we needed to go for the Buru Temple. So I kind of forget where I need to go. It's been a bit since I've come back. I've been playing a lot of different games recently. I've went back to playing RuneScape, like not old school, but like the RS3 version. And I know a lot of people are not fans of RS3. Like, there's a lot of people that like old school RuneScape. I mean, I play old school RuneScape too, but I don't play it as much as I play the newer version of RuneScape. I've also been playing like the new Pokemon DLC that recently just got released, the Hidden Treasure of Area Zero. And I mean, there's like a bunch of new Pokemon. Well, not really new, because they pretty much for DLCs they just add old Pokemon and just add them into the game as like Pokemon that you can catch. It's pretty much just a bunch of old Pokemon returning, and then you can catch them and do stuff if you please. But yeah, we should be returning back to the Shadow Isles, honestly, which is where we should be going. I don't plan on 100%ing the game, but I will try what I can. I'll try to do as much as I can. But it's gonna be a long game. You have to bear with me. I remember getting as far as the part where, a said guy with a hook was talking to, The Hook and Lantern was talking to a guy with pale face and sword. Pretty sure you guys already know. Thresh and Viego. A lot of League fans will already know. Where's I needing to go? Slums Market? I feel like I've been here. Bilgewater Harbor. I think it's the harbor I honestly had to go to get to the Shadow Isles. Because I would need to go to the Charming Lady. So I need to go to the Charming Lady and then we can get back to the Shadow Isles. So I'm trying to remember where we have to go in the Shadow Isles. All I know is that this is some sort of teleportation device. All I know is that there's treasure down here. Surprised I didn't open that up. Guess not. So back on the Shadow Isles, I would have to go up and then right, and then so I'd have to go up this way. Yeah, I do. Then I gotta go this way. I gotta go that way. Guy still chased me. He's gonna chase me forever, I think. No, because there's a cutscene here.
What's this?
A seal. A powerful one.
Magic is kind of your thing, right? So this is no big deal.
Magic? Do not tempt my anger, Sarah. My knowledge flows through the goddess. This ward is something else entirely. A twisted power.
Something we should get used to seeing, I suppose.
I can try to break the barrier, but it will take time.
Time is one thing we don't have. Can't I shoot it?
If you'd care to try, by all means.
The deep. It calls to me.
The deep? Where?
From.
I assume he knows what he's doing.
My goddess found him worthy.
Combat.
Now you face the truth bearer.
Mistwalker Assassin actually hurts a lot. I'm gonna take care of his pet first. So honestly, this is 3:30, so that's gonna immediately kill them. We can start wailing on this guy. Yeah. can start healing. So he has 661. 330. It would be safe just to put him in the power lane because he can heal health back. Oh no, he's definitely gone. He's definitely dead. The assassin's not really a problem. It's the smaller creatures. The assassin's just annoying, he just heals. So we can take care of the exploding wisp first. So he gave himself a shield now. So now he has like a bunch of bonus health.
You'll have to do better than that.
Should be sundered, right? No. Does any of this sunder? Play sunder and magic sunder. That'll be fine. Now he's sundered. So now he takes more physical damage and more magical damage. The physical is what we're more excited about. So now that he's got like a debuff on him, we're gonna have Pike give him the old razzle dazzle. This should end up killing him. If Lowy can get another hit in on him, he should be dead. Oh, he's definitely gone. So another diving zone. It would be wise. What is this, Firebrand? I thought that was a save point. I thought we could save there. But I'm guessing not. We have to send Pike in alone, unfortunately. I think we have to fight something in here. I don't know, there's a bunch of rooms that we can go into, honestly. I've been here before, but there's like something that we have to fight, is all I know. There's just a journal entry in here, so we can just skedoodle out of here. Another ward right there that we can disable. Another lore entry. Place the ring. Need a ring of some sort. If I liked it, then I definitely should have put a ring on it, but I can't like it right now because I don't have a ring to put on it. I think this guy has the ring. So we're gonna have to end up bobbing some enemies. So let's put bleed on him. Magically sundered. Okay, so that hurt.
Yes, so familiar.
If I can pop two potions, it's fine. Might end up killing. Oh, yep.
The deep.
Man, that sucks. So I have to recollect all the lore and shit. It's fine. We'll, I just have to get lucky and not die after two turns of random stupidness. So now, 392, this will kill him.
Sunk him.
I don't know why that's the first thing I didn't do. So now I gotta go collect the lore. Touch us over the dormitories. So nothing happens. Oh, those guys hurt a lot. Those guys need to go down immediately. Alright, so... why am I getting Discord notifications? I'm probably getting a message by my friend. No, it's just a another Discord that I'm in. Very active. Infuse moderate. Make him healthy again. We gotta go get the other lore page that's in here. Now we can leave this area. Oh, I just came from there. I don't want to do it again. Fight me. So,
broken bones teach better lessons.
The executioner hurts a lot, so I have to be really careful with the executioner. So him we can kill in one turn. He's automatically dead. Discord I'm a part of, they're really active. They heal him. Or better yet, I can finish him off right here. If I can't find a healing thing soon, like another rest point, if I can't find another rest point soon, then we're gonna have to. These guys, they're fine. I can heal off. Yeah, I can heal off these guys. I just need to get my tentacles going, then we can heal. Tentacles going. Alright, so Pike can hurt one of these guys definitely. So then Lowey's gonna ult and give probably Pike all the HP. I'm just gonna get it. Okay, well, can we get another good tentacle spawn again? We got another bleed on him, so that'll through the shield. Let's just keep putting bleeds on him. So now he's got a bleed and a poison. This should eat through. I'm not gonna let Pike kill him immediately. I have Alawi do this again.
Your last breath is a new beginning.
Then the guy should be gone. Yep.
You tried.
So we want to deal with the exploding wisp first.
My shield is my sword.
Sunk him.
And if we get done with the wisp, and there, we don't need a rest point. Roll back to full HP. Plus, this pirate's gonna die immediately. Come find me, Ho.
Join me, my friends.
We don't really have a whole lot of things to deal with. No. Assassinator. Even the assassins can be a sponge.
Looking bad for you.
So that guy is dead, pretty much. Gets the 3272. Yeah, he got it.
Try to enjoy this.
Alright, so now he's starting to hurt, but it's fine.
Are you ready to face the front? The weak give way to the strong.
Nice. Too bad I'm not using them right now. Is this like a save point or is this a fortune's favor here? So He's gonna make me lose a bunch of HP here. Bombs are gonna hurt. I should honestly be fine. Okay, maybe I lied. So those mist bombs are definitely dangerous.
You fought well. It is not yet my time.
Ha ha! Oh, I hate this guy so much. Oh man. Son of a bitch.
More for me.
Thank you.
good story.
So I can already tell you, I need to buy some more revival potions. That was absolutely ridiculous. That'll be fine. When the time comes, when it comes to another boss fight,
your destiny.
All right, we're doing fine. I have a feeling I was supposed to go this way. Maybe I need to turn around and go the other way. Because this goes to the lecture hall.
Spirits here are restless.
What do you know of spirits?
In Ionia, the spirits are calm. The world flows around them. Rocks in the stream.
Perhaps I would like to go there one day.
So this is gonna go to the other side. What if I don't go there? And I go back where I came from. when we find out what's over on this side. Oh, it's a code. Door's locked. Oh, okay, yeah, it is. It is, yeah. The black mist that fills the room is trapped. These books in odd middle ground. Okay, a brief history of ruins. Brief history of ruins. Unlike the rest of us, it's one of this library of the their interpretive of magical warriors, illusion, and barriers, and protection from curses. Books on the shelf are anonymous with dust. Close inspection reveals only one book titled Varieties of Glossy and Most of a Style. Come on. My cat's meowing at me. You can jump up here. You can jump, little buddy. You can jump up here, big boy. There you go. There's my handsome man. There's my handsome cat. Yeah? You're gonna give me a nudge? Mm-hmm. Gonna eat the microphone? Yep, mm-hmm. Nudge my face. Yep. Hi, buddy. Yep. Gonna eat the microphone? Yeah? Trying to eat the microphone? Remember, A between B's. Third, nature before all. Nature before all. Pull cantrips on you. That was not the correct order. So it was nature before all. Let's see. That was not the correct order. It said birds before all. That was not the correct order. So it's nature before all. Remember, A between B's, C comes third. So is it nature BAC? So nature BAC? What do you mean? A scrap of parchment on the table reads, remember, A between B's. He comes third. So let's try this one. BCA. BCA. Let me try ABC. C. trade CBA, never trade CAB. CBA, CAB. Let's try BAC. Nature before all. Nature before all. So I tried doing nature first, and that wasn't the answer. So is it A, B, C, nature? A, C, B, nature? Nature? Why was it BAC? Puzzle's misleading. That's probably better than the one she has now. Bye, kitty. Fight me, ho.
We've got work to do.
Should kill.
I have taught you the only way I know with my fists.
fuckers have to die. Explode wisps. Rest point.
Yes.
This cold, it's not normal. I feel it even when we're around the fire.
Rome never feels the cold. But here, my bones rattle.
Tell me you actually sleep with your eyes open.
I don't sleep.
Oh, well, that makes two of us.
You are haunted. You want revenge so badly, I can taste it.
Hey, I've got a list too. But mine only has one name on it. Gangplank. When I've killed him, then I'll see about getting some sleep.
The Deep calls for his blood.
Who would have thought you and me would ever have something in common? But, Pike, I need to be the one to do it. Or we can take turns?
I've never shared a kill. Maybe just this once.
Teamwork. Is there anything we could change up? Journal. This fortune gets one nice. I'm really missing one at the watchtower. I have so much lore, but I'm also missing like two pieces. Oh, there's so much in the Shadow Isles. How many is this? Like 20? It's a lot. There's 23 pieces of lore? I'm going to cry. The drowned port, there's three more, but it shows a locked symbol. Ocean, I've never been there. So I guess we have to go to Buildwater and then the Shadow Isles, and then we have to go to the ocean. It looks like. Is there any equipment we can change here? $244, $1644. This gives more stamina and less bonus damage, but it gives out more damage, so this is honestly better. She could go for a better armor upgrade. She could get a better ring. She needs both stamina and power, so... She could also go for a better necklace. Reduces her attack power, but gives her more stamina. You know, I'm honestly fine with that. I mean, the stamina is like way better. We just want to keep the stamina. So this will give him less stamina, which is not what we want. This rain would give him less stamina, so we don't want that. This necklace, less. This gives him more stamina. We can put these chains of coral on him. And then for Pike. This weapon is like way better. Gives him less defense, gives him less crit. But his attack power goes up and his evade goes up. So this is going to be the way to go for him. He doesn't honestly need a ring change, doesn't need a necklace change. His haste goes down, but his crit goes up and his lifesteal goes up. Yes, please. Okay. So, that's about all I have for today. Hopefully you guys enjoyed watching me explore the Shadow Isles on part 10 of the Ruined King, and I will be sure to catch you guys in the next episode that I make. So yeah, you guys have yourselves a wonderful night, and peace!